Mommy, can we have something else for dinner? I don't feel like eating rice.
Something else?
Fish and chips, Mama!
Fish and chips?
Oh, Mom, I want that, I want that!
You want this? Hi guys, welcome back to... Fish fillet using the air fryer and also the conventional method using the wok. Which way is more delicious? Which way is easier? Which way is more juicy? And which way is more
crispy?
If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Esther. Do consider subscribing and also check out my social media. Without further ado,
let's get cooked the fish.
I'm going to first cook air fry this fish using this air fryer. I bought this air fryer, the brand from Philips. I was very much attracted to the color, and of course after I bought this air fryer, it is also now my good friend, this air fryer. I've been using this air fryer for so many times. It's so convenient, and today I'm just going to show you guys how I'm cooking this fish fillet using this air fryer, and later on with the old method or the conventional method, that is with the wok. It's recommended here to preheat the air fryer before I put the fillets in, but I normally do not do that. I just set the temperature to 180 and I will just put the fillets in about 10 minutes, and after 10 minutes I will just take out, flip the fillet and put it in for another 5 minutes and I'm good to go. I normally will cut into half. So this is the size of my air fryer. Because of the size of my air fryer, it's not like extra large big in size. So if you want to cook more, you want to put more than 3 fillets, or at least you want to put 3 fillets, it will not be able to fit nicely. Maybe 2 is still okay to fit. Can you guys see? 2 is okay to fit. If I want to put 3 fillets in, normally I will need to chop this into half so that I can fit 3 fillets inside. So for 2 fillets, somehow I think it still looks good, but I typically will put 3 fillets. But for today's purpose, I will just put 2 because I'm going to deep fry another one using the conventional method, that is with the wok. So I just put the fillet in, so easy. Put it in, on the switch, and make sure it's 180, right? And I just turn this to 10 minutes. That's about it. So 10 minutes later, I'll just take out, flip over, another 5 minutes, I'm done. So now I'm going to switch over to the conventional method to show you guys how to cook using the conventional method, and I'll be right back. So I'm going to show you guys how to cook this using the conventional method, that is with the wok. So first I'm going to preheat the wok first before I put in the fillet.
2,000 years later.
So after I preheat the wok, now I'm going to put the fillet in.
Months later.
So 10 minutes already over. I'm going to take out now and flip over the fish for another 5 minutes before it's ready to be served. Let's check out the fish. Not sure you guys can see. So I need to flip over the fish. So I didn't put any oil inside this air fryer, so just need to flip over this fish, put inside for another 5 minutes. While waiting for the 5 minutes, I could first prepare the lemon and also the mayonnaise. Okay, with the lemon, and let's count down for 5 minutes. To be honest, guys, if you ask me, I would prefer to cook using this air fryer method because it's so convenient. I do not even need to use the cooking oil. I just put the fillet in, turn to 10 minutes, another 5 minutes, and it's done. I don't even need to take out the wok, put the cooking oil inside, and it's also, I believe, it's also more healthy in a way because I didn't use any oil. So I really prefer this method because it's hassle-free. Just put in and it's done after like 15 minutes. So if you ask me, I really prefer this air fryer method, and we obviously have tried before. The taste is also very delicious because I tried the taste before using the air fryer method. It's acceptable and it's also crispy and tasty. So to me, this is definitely winning, but we will see. Just compare the color and the crispiness, and let's see, I'll ask my kids to be the judge. Oh, it's ready, guys. 5 minutes
yes!
is over. Not sure if you guys can see.
It's hot.
Okay, this is our fish fillet using the air fryer. Can you guys see? And let me take the one from the wok. So this one is with the
fryer, this air fryer,
and this one is with the conventional
wok.
Okay. So let's squeeze this down. Squeeze the lemon.
Can I squeeze it, mommy?
Oh. So we normally eat using this.
Mayomi.
With mayomi. Delicious. Which one is more crispy? This is more crispy?
Yes.
Okay, which color do you prefer?
This
or this? This and this more crispy. Which one is more juicy? Triple kill. This one? Are you sure? Let me try.
Yeah.
Want to try which one is it?
This one is a little bit crispy, but this one is
the winner.
Yeah, this one is the winner.
This one is also tasty. It's also crispy, right? It tastes good as well.
But this one is a little bit.
Let me try this.
I prefer the color of this one.
Me also.
This color. Delicious, but this is more crispy, and the color is also nicer. I would prefer this obviously because it is also hassle-free. To me, it's easy. I prefer and I love something that is simple to cook. So winning, this is winning, guys. Which one, boy? Which is winning?
The air fryer.
Air fryer. Yes, clap for the air fryer. Guys, enjoy this video.
Go and buy this, guys.
Go and buy this, guys. I love this because of the color and it works so well. So I really love this air fryer. Hope you guys really enjoy this video and hope you guys enjoy the food, girl, boy.
Yeah.
If you like this video, don't forget to give this video a
thumbs up.
And we'll see you guys soon.